she wasn't joking about raising hell. Desperate. You really didn't want to take this tower, did you?
Back for more.
I know what you did, Vader! You disobeyed me! You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong.
Thank you.
stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. The last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect.
Hear me! Shoot him! Now!
He's off to kill the competition.
Wake up. If you're really Ada, I know you can pull through this.
We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't take the direction well.
Is there some backstory I should know here?
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No. No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
or beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure. My schedule just cleared.
up. Come in. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you. Safety.
Don't worry about me. I can handle myself. You need the help.
Christ. My chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Let me give you a hand! I'm setting the charges now! I need you to distract that giant VOW! I can't work with that VOW around!
Chris! We'll take care of one of those big ones!
Well, thanks for volunteering me for the job, man.
I'm setting the charges now!
Thank you.
job, Alpha! One gun left! There's another giant BOW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost! It's two of hearts!
Alpha, prepare to engage!
Passage.
gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
There, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Captain, we're crazy for letting him walk away. How many men have we lost to mercenaries like him?
He's not our problem. We can't lose sight of the BSAA's mission.
To fight bioterrorism, sir.
I know what we're here for, rookie.
Okay, spread out. Search this place top to bottom.
Are these people?
Reading the life form readings. It's like they're in cocoons.
Who's there? Side of this door.
Pierce, Finn, you're with me. Everyone else keeps searching out here.
HQ, three of us are splitting off from the group, heading further into the building. them's hatching, sir.
Call it into HQ.
Roger.
Search the rest of the place, but stay on your guard.
Captain! Captain.
Sea virus. That's what the guerrillas were calling it. Nice to see the cavalry's here.
Who are you?
I work here. My name's Ada Wong. They held me hostage.
Sea virus? That must be what's creating those Juavo.
Yeah, I heard them saying something about that.
What else did you hear?
Maybe you could put your guns down first.
Not until you give us a reason to.
Neo Umbrella.
Neo Umbrella?
The organization supporting the guerrillas. Or at least I think that's what they were calling themselves.
So the sea virus came from them?
That's all I know.
Thank you. We appreciate your cooperation. Finn. You're in charge of keeping her safe.
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on her.
Will do.
We've found one of the staff. Returning to the foyer now.
Come on, I'll show you a quick way back to the entrance.
second floor! The foyer's too dangerous!
There's a way out on the second floor. I suggest we take it.
Captain.
Your friends are having a hard time.
Ma'am, please, just try to stay out of the way.
Almost out. Just hold it together, people.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. She's gone. Finn! I don't know what happened. She was here a second ago.
Ada.
Thanks for the escort. Here's something to remember me by.
Like this!
Cap!
No, God!
Captain, we gotta move!